All right, guys, this is Life is Strange 2. I'm just going to play a part of it to see if you guys are interested in me carrying on with this. If not, then I won't bother. This is Life is Strange 2, and this is about two brothers. After a tragedy incident, brothers Sean and Daniel Diaz run away from home, fearing the police and dealing with Daniel's new telekinesis power. The boys head to Mexico. Each stop on the journey brings new friends and new challenges. Right, okay. Now then, let's see what we can do here. Right. So, what have you played Life is Strange Season 1? No. The end choice of season 1 will be random generated. Okay. Gamma. Adjust the gamma slide until the second logo is barely visible. Make sure your screen is set up properly before changing the gamma. Okay, where's... Oh, right, okay. Barely visible. Okay. I think that will do. Let's continue. Put up a bit more. Just a little touch more. Right, okay. New game. I haven't played this before, so I'm going to do new game and just see what happens. On it. The settings can be modified at any time. Options menu. Enable subtitles. I'm going to put subtitles on. Ooh, skateboard. Okay. No, I haven't played this game before. I played Life is Strange, the first one. I played it right through. And, yeah. If you want me to play Life is Strange, the very first one, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. Okay. Magnolia, okay. So, we're in a police car? Crumpet shop. Oh, I like crumpets. With jam. Butter. What keeps flickering? What the hell's going on?
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue.
What's a 1010? What's happened? What's going on? Whoa! Whoa! Wow. 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 Okay, that was unexpected. Okay. Looks like the game's just starting. I don't know what the hell's happening. But we're going to play it along together. And see what's happening. Oh, copyright. Right, hold a minute. Settings. Audio. Music. Sorry. I'm going to turn the music down. Well, I'm going to turn the music off. Voices, let's bring that down a bit. Bring that down. Master volume, let's bring this down here. Mute licensed music. Yes. Okay. Back. Controls language. Subtitles video. Oh, let's do... one settings. Okay, border loss, ultimate. I didn't check all this, did I? I should have checked it, but I didn't. I'm a moron. Yes, I know, guys. I'm a bloody moron. Right. Okay, I'm just going to leave all this here. Settings have been modified. Do you want to save the modification? Yes. Gamma. Okay, I've done gamma. And let's go back. Let's go back again. Resume. Right, okay. Right. I'm sorry about that, guys, but it's a new channel and I don't want to be copyrighted by music. That music was loud. I hope you guys can hear it still. I do like the American buses. It's totally different here compared to the UK. Totally different. Got a bus what picks up children around our end. Oh my god, it's annoying. Before it was BBBB when it was reversing. Now it's saying stand clear, vehicle reversing. And the voice is annoying. The message and the warning is alright. Well, it's a male voice. It's annoying.
I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
I don't like the American buses, what they got. They're cool.
Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Wow. Kinky.
Matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Check it before you send.
Too late.
Got my mic a bit too close to my.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please.
Oh, go ahead, you party pooper.
You hate every party.
Go and have a fun chill. Whoa, language.
Yes,
only me can swear on this channel, not you.
Well,
come on, well.
Killing me.
Yeah, what did she say? Oh.
I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you.
Yeah, you're 12.
Anyway,
I don't know how old he is. He's more than 12 by the looks of it. Teenager. Whoa, no.
Yes. Told you I would work my magic.
All right, okay. I thought she was lying then. I thought she was winding him up. Troll.
What should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha.
Oh, wow, what?
Attention in sex ed class, I see. Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Yep.
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Whoa.
Damn, you're not an asshole.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Himself.
That's a bit creepy. It's Halloween. I was going to say, that's a bit creepy with a skeleton, a skull on there.
We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful.
Wow.
Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He
loved you. Yeah, right.
So, you want to hit or not?
Oh, refuse.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Oh, a spliff. Now, isn't that a drug? All right, yep, I was right.
What else do we need?
Need.
Shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note.
First we need... I can't understand why people write on the palm when the palm sweats. And your hands, you use your hands.
And
it rubs off. So when you go to look at it, it's all sweet, you go... It does on my hand, anyway. Do it. If you want to write somewhere, write on your bloody forearm.
Sending a text
fixed instead.
That's going to come off. I know it is. That's definitely going to come off.
It's going to get so chilly tonight.
Blankets.
You and Jen are going to need something to snuggle under.
Ooh. Oh, romantic night.
C-O...
Condoms.
D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Oh, so what a smiley face instead. Good drawing.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
And we look up at... Oh, the aeroplane. Okay. Man.
I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else.
Planes are no more, the planes are all over the place.
I get so emo sometimes.
Sometimes we get annoying where we live. We have a helicopter that flies low. Aeroplanes fly low. And the airport is about, what, 20, 30 miles away from us? I missed that. No, airport's all. Always be friends.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me. Whatever.
No, we'll never get sick of you.
You heard of the internet?
Have you heard of a telephone?
Can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right.
Someone told me once a long time ago, it's very hard to keep a long-distance relationship. So I'm married her.
It's getting really late, and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
But seeing no one here after time, I was away in Germany and places like that.
Hello, Friday night.
Hello, Friday night. Isn't that a song? I'm not sure.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, God, here we go.
I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supportive.
Oh, this is Dad, right? Okay. Oh, yeah, we'll be stands to reason because he said my favorite son or whatever.
Really?
Hey, no fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz presiding over the case of the last Choco. I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So, well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco?
Me.
Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home.
Give it to the dad.
Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You're both guilty.
Both guilty. Of wasting my time. Case closed.
What?
My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus. Okay, back to work. I hear an engine.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna do that. I'm so sorry. So that I thought, right, like, I'm gonna do it. Like you always. I thought that was funny. You both don't get it. I waited it and I called it. Okay, empty wrapper.
Let's get this party list started.
Look.
It's good to be the judge.
Empty wrapper, angry note. Okay. Have a look at this.
That's right. Gippin' there.
Right, let's read this. Mr. Diaz, your property line hangs over mine and your children are loud and won't stay on their side. The tuna will be tuna, fuck's sake. Bloody hell. I have told you many times to build a legal, proper fence. No higher than 6 foot, according to Seattle Land Use Code. Between our two properties. And you have not done it yet. Well, if you want the bloody fence, put it up yourself. I know my rights as a US citizen. Maybe you don't. And I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, then I might take you to a small claims court for damages. Is that a thing in America? I'll just put that on there. Your neighbour, Scott Van Foster. Vaughn Van, I don't know. I butcher name, so don't shoot me. Right. Is that a bloody thing in America? Can they do that? If so, I think it's bloody petty. I think both properties should go halves on putting up. But here in the UK, if your property, if you you've got a fence and it's on the right hand side of your property, you're responsible for it. The left, it belongs to the neighbour. School bag. Have a look. Right, okay. Don't be bullied. Do I need that? Nope. Headphones, best company for lonely school bus. Okay. Status and you. Pocket. Date of birth. You all can read that. Wallet pocket. I'll try not to lose this one tonight, like I did at the last party. Okay. Is that his pencil case? Yep, pencil case. God almighty, the state of it. What's that? Dad's lighter. Ooh. Okay, what was that? I love this old lighter from when Dad was a kid. Okay. Puerto Lobos. I don't know what that means. Okay, back. What says? In case you need help with math. Oh, Jen's not. She's actually helped me a few weeks ago. She's really cool. Dan, is he? That's the one we're going to see. Water bottle. Okay. Pump for munchies. Fan drinks for Eric's party. Ask Dad for some money, find a blanket. Push E. What does that do? Okay, that's fine. Okay. Exit. Empty wrap, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. There's a light switch. Right, okay, light switch. Do the light switch. I want to put the light... Oh, my God. It's going to be one of these games where... No? Okay. It says light switch there, but why not do that one up? Oh, my God. Oh, look around here.
Where do you put the blankets?
Light switch. Oh, right. Okay, that does that. Okay, that's a thing. It's me, Daniel.
Me, Daniel. Cool. Can you tell your big brother he's grounded tonight when you see him?
Ooh.
Creeping around up there. Can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there? Sure, can do.
Top drawer, okay. Okay, so it's grounded. Well, I'm not giving a chocolate bar.
Wrench here. Shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
Look up. Nope, that's 18. Skip.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal.
Pick up.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, beat the alternative.
What's this? Nope. Nope. What I was looking for again? Socket. Yeah, socket wrench, wasn't it? Where would you put a bloody socket wrench?
Where's my wrench?
So many tools.
There's a lot of tools to search through.
Well, bring it to me when you got it.
Yes, Dad. Give me a break. It's not fair. I hate my life. Is that what kids say these days? I want to go on my console. I don't want to play out. It sucks. I want to play with my friends online.
Hey, seriously. What's taking you so long?
Hey, seriously. I'm not a mechanic.
Come on. Bring me anything, really. I'll tell you if it's the right one.
Where would it be? Anything there? I'll pick that up. It picks up a bloody spanner. We'll look over here. Oh, I suck at these games. I bet his dad's got it already. And it's just wasting time. Oh, right.
I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it. So I can change the direction.
Black switch? He said just bring me any tool.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got it, B.
But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't got to tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting?
Pick that up.
My mind. Prejudiced against Vonnegut.
Doing the soul?
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that.
Oh my god, this block. As he said, I'm not a mechanic. But a flex head. But where would that be? Up your bat. Oh my god. Okay. Pick that one up. Right. I bet it's the blue. I bet it's that one on the bloody wall there. I bet you. I bet you a billion, dillion, trillion, quillion dollars. Pounds, whatever.
Is that it?
Wrong size.
Oh my god.
Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
Let me go back to it.
Alright, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
Yeah, you know, I wanna put my heart into. I'm trying.
I don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old.
He's 16, right. Okay, then. Anyway, I want the show.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico.
Mexico.
But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
A friend of mine went to Mexico with his girlfriend. She went back married. You know, he got married in Mexico. I didn't want people there. I miss that. It's wicked.
Come on.
I miss what he said.
I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
It's safer.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean.
What is cock-blocking? What is that?
Family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, by the way.
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take.
How much?
You need money for the party tonight, right?
Yes.
Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol?
No. No. Just Halloween stuff.
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
Oh, bollocks.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap.
Oh, bollocks. I rewind.
Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila too. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeesh. Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay?
I know. I should be honest with him.
Shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico.
Oh, what an answer. What a comeback on that.
About that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Not with those oily hands. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Not when you call yourself like that.
Yeah, I get it. Too lame to hug the old man.
No.
All right, then. Get out of here, Mr. Cool.
Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
You just got oily hands. You're covered in oil. You're working on it.
Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell. I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop.
Oh, language. Huh?
It'll be weird having my own car. But then I... could take Jen out if she wants.
I bet his dad's doing that car up for him. Tools. Religious painted. Picture.
Running the garage was Dad's dream. I'm proud of him. Honestly.
Don't turn it round. Nope. Okay.
Damn.
Hammer.
You can open a hardware store with all of this.
Yeah.
Damn.
Nope. Skip.
Hardware store with all of this.
Skip. Look at Ridge's painting.
I'm glad he doesn't make us go to church.
Circle of saw.
The saw almost took my thumb off once.
No, if you're not careful, it will do. Right, okay. I came down here for, for blankets, wasn't it? Necklace, saw, picture, anything else around here? Am I missing? Poster.
Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be cool?
Billy and the Rich Boys, plus guest, all ages, Friday, 8 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. Anvil Barn Grill, 35th and 1st Street, $15 at the door. Okay. That's it. No, I've just done that.
Can all people be cool?
Yep, all people can be cool. That's why I come out and said, Daddy Cool.
Dad is actually kind of a secret geek. Maybe a nerd.
Cup of Carpas from outer space. I've pronounced that wrong, I know, guys. You know, I do butcher names from time to time. Maybe all the time, maybe never. Book.
Yeah, I tried to read that. Snooze.
Revolution in Your Backyard. Political crap. By Maggie Nielsen. Okay. Right, okay. I think I've done in here. Right, light switch. Got this turns off, that I reckon. Got a light switch. Especially if you're taking weed. Ski stuff. What's that lock?
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Okay. Old box.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Whoa. Blanket.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's.
Pick up.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Okay. Right. How many bikes? New messages from received from Layla. How do you open that? We say we load last checkpoint. Layer settings. Back. Shift or is it tab? I can't remember. Woman's bike. Okay. Focus camera. Ooh, look at that. Mural.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
Wow.
Well, of course. He asked Daniel too.
Look. Okay, it's cool. Yeah. Give your brother a break. It's only little. Woman's bike.
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Wonder what happened to the mother. I go through this door. Nope. I go through that door. And round here. Nope. Right, okay. I can't remember how to bloody open me. Oh, DC.
I bet there's some junk in the kitchen.
What? I'm sorry, guys, but my bloody cat's meowing at me. She did it earlier on when I was doing the recording. No, she's doing it again. Go away, what? What do you want, DC? Oh, my God. I don't know what she wants. Movie.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet.
Oh my God, the cat's annoying me now. Money jar. Add money, $10. Look.
Real funny, Dad.
Good money. Whiteboard.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Okay, let's read that. Right. Vacuum, clean, weekly chores. This means you. Your vacuum, clean room. Daniel, clean bathroom, clean kitchen, clean room. Well, he's got more jobs than his brother. Dad, clean. Pizza, Sean, Dad, me. Right, okay. All right, there's more. Power bar. Saint poop. Whoa. Okay, exit. What's that? Right, yeah.
What get up. Is Dad baking something?
Oh, DC, go away. Recording. Well, life sucks. It ain't with, if it ain't my children, it's my wifey. It's not my wifey, it's the bloody family cat. Cookies. Sick.
You're coming with me.
And Halloween candy. Switch.
No way. That will kill me if I take his precious candy.
My cat's jumping up now. Switch.
Maybe this is better.
Okay. Oh my god. This is just jumps up on my chair and now she's walking around my computer. What? What do you want? What do you want? Eh? Oh my god. Halloween look, cookies, switch.
Maybe this is better.
Take the cookies. Oh look, look.
Gotta bring some munchies.
I thought I took munchies. Switch.
Maybe this is better.
Okay. Okay, back. Right.
Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go.
What? Right, guys, I'm sorry about this, but I'm going to end it here, guys. I've been going for nearly 40 minutes now. And my cat is annoying me. And wife just said she might want to go out. The door's open. You got food down. What? Do you want a bit of attention, dear? Is that what it is? A bit of attention. There you go. Right, guys. If you want to see more of this, subscribe. Leave a comment down below that you want to see more of it. Otherwise, I won't play no more of it. Okay, thanks very much for watching. Take care. Bye.